So, we came to the Atwater market again?
Yes!
Yeah, it'll be much more fun!
Come back to Christmas market.
Yeah, with the snow?
Yes.
Yeah? It looks awesome. Can you see that?
Wash your hand, it's one way, and the exit is the other side.
Perfect, thank you, I'll do that. Thank you very much.
Yeah. Maple syrup. It's really traditional. We cook it on a wood stove. It cooks about for 24 hours. It's got a lot of flavor, a little smoky, really caramel flavor, a lot of character. And we take that to make our hot sauces. So we make a really nice sauce, Hot and Bothered. It's a maple chili sauce. So it's a sweet and spicy sauce. So this is entirely made with ingredients from our farm and farms around Montreal. So it's very local, no preservatives. No other sugars, only maple syrup sweetened. Really special.
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe my channel. And